Hello, welcome to my Hyper 212 RGB Black Edition temperature test with the i5-13500. If you are looking for a test with the stock cooler, please have a look at the link in the description.